good for this necklace. And I look too good to be wearing this. You know I look way too good to be innocent. I'm conceited, I got a reason. See, I look too good to be driving that. And I look too good to be buying that. You know I look way too good to be trying that. I'm conceited, I got a reason.
YouTube, what up though? Y'all already know what time it is, man. Big on TV. Salute to Uncle Juan. Shout out to Stu Dog. Y'all know what it is. We in the motherfucking road. I be on the move. But, first off, hit that like, comment, share, subscribe, all of that good shit. Them numbers been going crazy. Appreciate all the support, all the new subs. Thank y'all. But I was finna get on this bitch and just say, damn, ladies, y'all down bad right now. But I can't put this on all the ladies. You know what I'm saying? Cause sucker shit just happened to sucker niggas. So, y'all peeped all of this Remy and Papoose shit, and, Geechee Gotti, Easy to Block Captain shit. See, I reported on it because we fuck with battle rap over here. This is where all of this shit stem from, is the battle rap shit, right? So, some niggas is kind of hip to some of this news already. All of this Easy and Remy shit, right? We all reported on this a couple months ago. Maybe about a month or two, something like that. But, I just want to know how do this look to y'all. Because, first off, I didn't even know that it went this viral. Like, I wake up, nigga, and the wife tagging me and shit on Facebook. And I'm like, damn, this shit out here like that. Like, I actually watched a battle where Geechee, you know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't know that it actually went that viral. Because us in the battle rap shit, we all know it could be true, could not be true. It's all alleged. You know what I'm saying? Did Pap hit the nigga? Did Easy and them get into a fight over Remy? You know what I'm saying? All of this is alleged information. Ain't no proof of the fight. You know what I'm saying? Remy still wearing her ring. Ain't no, there's no hardcore proof that Pap and Remy is not together and that Easy and Remy are together. So follow me. Follow me. Even though we all already all got our own speculation, she cheating, whatever. Cool. But listen, just follow me with the facts. It's no 100% proof that they together, that Easy and Remy together, and there's no proof that Pap and Remy not together, right? But if it's alleged, right, that this nigga is fucking your wife, you know what I'm saying, months ago, and y'all done got into a fight a month ago, we'll just say a month ago, right? Who winning if this nigga is standing on stage still performing his battles right next to your bitch and you ain't nowhere in sight? Is the nigga that got that won the fight winning? Or cause Pap, this kinda make you look like a hoe. The card is called I Do What I Want. Your wife up here standing next to the side, nigga, after y'all done allegedly fought. Allegedly. But I'm just saying, it don't even look right. It don't look good. I mean, once again, us that's in the battle rap culture know that Remy is Easy's manager. So, you know, business, relationship, work shit, you know. Man, he fucking, bro. And Pap sitting on the sideline looking like a motherfucking sucker, man. That's all. And that shit crazy, man. Like, and if he not fucking, then Pap, you just looking like a sucker for nothing. So like I said, if y'all did fight and the nigga still up there with your bitch, like, what y'all supposed to just work it's just for work, babe. Like, is that why Pap not even at the events? Y'all trying to separate home and work shit? Like, it's still her artist. Still gotta book battles. I ain't gonna lie. This is the hype. The hype is all about this battle right now. Geechee and Easy. So is this a publicity stunt to get Crump? Cause once again, all of this shit stem from battle rap. So all of y'all niggas that's in the entertainment shit, y'all don't even got the whole story. Remy ain't had a successful card. Remy probably like 1-6 with Chrome 23 events. Always got audio issues, and you know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers getting up there choking through rounds. All kind of shit. Something always go down. Is y'all just gonna be known for scandals? Like, y'all dropped that Tory Doe shit, like, the worst round of battle rap. And now y'all got this, like, and like I said in my last blog, does the content get diminished if we find out that it ain't true? Like, what if Pap and Remy straight and all of this shit just for clout? Like, do that hurt Geechee Brown? But on the entertainment side, it ain't even about that. You know what I'm saying? All they see is, allegedly, this motherfucker cheating and this nigga standing right there. That's the crazy part about it. The nigga that you motherfucking supposed to be cheating on this nigga with standing right there, front and center, right next to your ass. And then I know we all seen the little clip after the battle, how close they was, and it looked like she pointing at the camera talking about, nah, not here type shit. Like, don't kiss me in front of these niggas, man. Like I said, if Pap just sitting on the sideline not saying nothing, you ain't even confirming that you whooped a nigga ass a month ago. Like, at least do that. Like, ain't no way you'd just be parading the city with my bitch and I ain't at least tell niggas, man, at least I lumped that nigga. Something like, dog. You just gonna take the L? Leave all of this shit to allegedly. She made you sign the NDA too? Everybody on NDAs? Pap, you can't discuss your own shit? Like I said, this ain't new for some of us. Some of us been waiting on Pap and them to speak about this for months. So you just gonna sit on the back burner and let a nigga take your bitch? And just promote TuneCore motherfucking hip hop, huh? And that's it. Nigga, you out here looking like DJ Envy, nah, nigga. Just sucker ass niggas. Just your wives just do what they want, huh? Huh, Remy? That's why you named the card that? I do what I want. The bitches is the bosses, huh? Envy sucker ass talking about I should have boxed your motherfucking mouth. Like, nigga, why didn't you? How you just got this nigga up just pillow talking with your motherfucking wife? And then your wife done told the whole world, you hitting that shit ain't making the bitch come or nothing. Like, all kind of crazy shit. Hell yeah, Tyrese about to spit his game to this bitch. Like, shit, I know. I already know what ain't going down at the crib. Nigga, she done told us all. Y'all niggas just some suckers, man. And neat. But once again, I can't just put it on the suck ass nigga. Y'all wives. Like, y'all ain't even keeping y'all own shit sacred, allegedly. But like I said, there's nothing confirmed with the Remy shit. Maybe Remy just doing a real good job in promoting her artist. And all publicity is good publicity for them. You know, looking at it on the bright side. You know? Maybe Papoose could be into it and on it. You know what I'm saying? Because you definitely paying this nigga Easy out of the joint bank account every time he on the stage. That shit coming from the family account, Pap. That's funny as hell. Both of y'all got to sign off on that nigga performance checks. That's crazy. But yeah, man, dog. Niggas is just suckers out here. Getting they motherfucking bitches took. Usher out here taking niggas hoes. Tyrese about to take a nigga bitch. Easy to block Kaepernick to take a nigga's bitch. Like, don't leave your girl around me. Nigga say true player for real. That's my nigga for real. But like I said, shit, it ain't all on the niggas being weak. It's on the ladies being sneaky and doing all of this shit. But shit, it ain't like DJ Envy didn't know. She talking to this nigga in your bed. You know he on the phone with her ass. And you wanna wait till 5 years later to check the shit. Like, come on, man. I don't know, man. Wouldn't let that shit happen to me, though. Wouldn't be me. Ain't no motherfucking suck around this bitch. Mm-mm. And the thing is, see, look, in every scenario, look, easy. I'm not about to fight you over this bitch. This bitch wants you, she can have you. You choosing, go ahead, choose. That's cool. I'm going. Like, I'm not playing second to shit. I'ma whoop this nigga ass and then what? You still gonna creep with the nigga? But that's what you was doing before I found out. Creeping with the nigga. So I find out I whoop his ass and then what? Y'all either gonna be together without me or y'all gonna be together with me in the middle. Like, nigga, you don't win. You don't win nothing but a fight. But yeah, nigga, and ain't no way I'ma be quiet about that fight neither, nigga. I'm getting the footage from somewhere, nigga. Somebody recording me socking this nigga. Please. Cause if not, nigga, we gonna have to reenact that shit. I'ma catch you again, nigga. Cause I can't. I'm not taking the air like that. It's too public. Like, y'all niggas' lives are too public to be out here taking major L's like that. Pap, nigga, that's a bar for life, nigga. Like I said, ain't nobody got proof of the fight. You got one bitch that called into a radio station after the fight talking about, I seen this, nigga, it was one bitch. All these cameras, all this motherfucking technology. We done seen live murders of motherfuckers. Y'all tell me it ain't not one angle of this nigga mink. I don't know, man. It's all alleged on my end. I ain't saying he did. I ain't saying it didn't happen. I don't give a fuck. I tell you what, I bet niggas ain't putting hands on me. If that's how your ass felt, you been sitting on that shit for 5 years, man, you might as well let that shit go, nigga. Sitting over there holding a grudge about a nigga sweet-talking your wife for the last 5. You a hoe. That nigga done probably hit that shit, moved on, nigga, 5 years. And you sitting over there bottled up, wanting to box a nigga. For some shit he done hit and quit already. Like, nigga, I don't give a fuck about y'all no more. I'm been gone off that bitch. I don't know, man. Motherfuckers out here having hot girl summer still. That nigga said shit. Entanglement still out here, huh? Niggas on they Jada Pinkett. Y'all out here wild. But hey, fuck it. The fuck we gonna do? Besides, nigga, make sure it ain't me. I'ma just sit up and laugh at you niggas. Keep your shit together. Watch your bitch. Hey, easy though, if that shit true, nigga, that's wild, nigga, cause it be cold, nigga. Shit, I ain't mad at you.